Splendid, Sight Creelock, splendid. I want to establish camp here immediately.
Certainly, sir.
After lunch, Brown, I want you to return to Isandhwana and instruct Colonel Pulleen to join us here immediately.
If you'll excuse me, my lord.
No appetite, Colonel?
My men haven't eaten since yesterday, and there won't be any supplies until I get them back to Isandhwana.
Then they can start off now, and you can join them when you've eaten.
Kind of you, my lord, but I don't think it would be proper for me to sit at your table. They with their bellies stuck to their backbones.
Excuse me, sir.
Learn nothing from that Irishman, Harford, except how not to behave.
A strange message from Verica, my lord. It would seem that Pulleen has a battle on his hands. No details. No intelligence.
Mr. Milne, kindly take your telescope to a high point. Note the events at Isandhwana.
Sir,